our topic addition facts. Here two facts. First fact, if we subtract 0 to any number, the answer will remain the same. Once again, if we add 0 to any number, the answer will remain the same. Here three stuff, 1, 2, 3, plus 0 to any number. If we add 0 to any number, nothing, the answer will remain same. Here three stuff, count with me, 1, 2, 3. 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. 3 plus 0 is equal to 3. The answer will remain same, 3. 4 plus 0 is equal to 4. The answer will remain the same. 5 plus 0 is equal to 5. The answer will remain the same. 5. Next, fact second. If we add 1 to any number, the answer is the number that comes after. 3 plus 1, 2, 3 star here, 1 star here. Total, count with me, 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 comes after 4, 4 star here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 star, 1 star, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. 4 comes after 5. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. 5 comes after 6. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. 6 comes after 7. Okay kids, understood addition?